TGIF, it is Friday, and why am I not shadowed? Thank you. It is indeed Friday, and I am back with some more Sims. Currently working on the super rich supervillain scenario, which we have become a super villain. We have been promoted to villain in the villain branch. I'll get that in a minute. Of the secret agent career. Our current problem is the simoleons. We're supposed to have 500,000 simoleons, and we do not have that. Yeah. Currently, we have we've made 67,659 total. That's before expenses and such. Currently, we have 45,000 in our bank account. I could have cheated. Did some cheats. But I didn't. But we'll see how far we get on this. But I'm thinking about doing another 100 baby challenge. But I've seen some other Sims people do such. Now that they have the new infants for Sims that they've created, and they have a new pack called Get Together, I believe it's called Sims Get Together. Let's check. Growing Together. There we go. Growing Together, which I have purchased, that has. So I have a new place. I didn't really get a chance to stop. Just gotta make sure I haven't done anything. If only I could do maximum household mod on PlayStation. I've been trying to do some research, trying to figure out whether it's something I can do or not. Let's see. There is a new place. San Sequoia began in a small fishing town, then became a hub of the fishing and canning industry due to the influence of local fishermen turned entrepreneur Bagnani Robles. Robles family is still very much entrenched in the area. Spend time, blah, 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 blah. Cozy streets, beautiful park with gardens. Let's take a look at it. The Robles. Library. Fast internet. Report abode. Interesting. Michelson's live there. We can always steal a house. Luna Sullivan. Sequoia Cottage. What's that? Celebration Center, Recreation Center, Gilbert Gardens. There's a house over there. Ooh. So we got a couple of new lots and some houses that are already occupied, which we can always knock people out of. But anyway, we have look, nice. That's nice. Right there on the waterfront. It's nice. Right off the wharf. Next to the shopping center. You can't hate it. I'm gonna have to steal that house or. But anyway. I'm thinking about it with all the in between now of the infants. I'm kind of excited about it. It's been a minute since we've. Okay, I was like, where the fuck are we? Okay. But that's just a thought. Thinking about doing that. It's something I'm familiar with, and you know, we'll just throw a bunch of fucking guys on the map and go. We could have a whole brood of K-pop children. I'll just recreate every K-pop person I know. Female, I know. Then we'll have babies with all of them. But for now, we'll just keep playing around with this scenario. There's no way I can make 500,000 simoleons in any reasonable amount of time. And we've already finished the other part, so. Did she start something here? Keep going, girl. I did. Did I do it on stream last week? I don't remember. Yeah, probably. We made her a whole bunch of new outfits. Yeah, we did it on stream. So we're just trying to make money. You're always bored. There's nothing on there. She's painting invisibly. I think there's something wrong with that painting. I remember now. She never got anywhere with it last time, so now she's dirty. Alright, well, we've done all the mischief we're supposed to do. Apparently our neighbors, luckily it's not Christopher, but our nemesis neighbor. If I can click on it, for God's sake. There's nothing on it that we can see. I think there's some sort of bug down there. Because she worked on that painting forever at the end of last stream, and it just never got any better. Oh, she's got one of her new outfits, I think. Yeah. New hairstyle. I gave her some new shit to wear. I couldn't stand looking at the same clothes. But I'll do some research. I wish I had Sims on PC. And all the packs and everything. But I can't repurchase all that shit. Unless Sims wants to give it to me. And I don't really see Sims giving it to me. Give it to me. Focus, girl. Focus. She is very focused. $720. I can't believe I didn't change those shoes. White shoes with that outfit? Well, this is gonna drive me crazy. What's she going on me? This bitch is very focused. Okay. We need to be more devious. We do things. We need to find a rich person in this town, woo them, marry them, and kill them. But first, we need to talk to Jungkook. Hey, friend, I was wondering if I could stay over at your place for a few days. Let's hang out and have some fun. Yes! Come over. Get in this house. You can share my bed because we only have the one. I don't care about my celebrity level.
Whoa, Gris.
We never get mail. The other two get mail. Is he just like going to come over? Because we said yes. I don't care. Let me get a taste. Give me a good opinion. Let's search for information on vampires. Oh my god, here's. Oh no, it's Christopher! Who's that? Who are you in there romancing, baby boy? It's anybody, man. Wait a minute. Is that. That's the other Christopher. Oh, that's the other Christopher. Oh, he's coming over. Okay. Go out to the door, girl. There's two Christophers for some reason in this game. He gave us fruit. How sweet. We need to take a nap, Christopher. Woohoo with Jungkook! Where's Jungkook? Why are we with Jungkook? I'm just curious, is he supposed to be here? It's too loud. Rest nap here. Maybe we could just relax. He's unemployed. Oh, that would be something. Oh, okay. What's this new stay over thing? It must be something with a new pack I just got. Oh god, the toilet's broken. Let's replace it. We gotta go to work in a minute. Although we're going to be tired because we can't sleep. Nap. Oh god, she's out. Sorry you're going sleepy. You can blame our neighbor. Oh, Jungkook's at our house. Jungkook is at our house. More money and prestige, but more work and responsibility. Should I try to get a promotion? Aim for the stars, baby boy. I don't know where all these things... She keeps stealing them. Oh, it's not his. What? I can't believe he's here. His apartment is 80,000 times nicer than ours. I guess I should have given them all jobs, but I didn't. Well, he's working on that phone. I know you're tired. But go give him a hug and go to bed. She just passed right out. I don't know what. Where the hell did she go? We got something new? I'm not sure what it was. All right, let's get up. That's New Year's Eve. Why you have a broken heart, buddy boy? Come on, we're making New Year's Eve dinner. Then I gotta pee. I'm not sure why he's standing out in the hall. In all honesty. All right, there we go. Milestones. Okay. Alles klar. I'm not sure. Oh, we're there. Oh, Christopher's playing out in the hallway. Let's see. Might as well. We really should change out of our pajamas, though. We really should. Sure. No. Okay. Is that not adorable? Wish I could remember how to, make it go up. Oh well. Hey. I mean, we have him here, we might as well. Did she just say Borahey? Or am I crazy? Try for baby, try for baby, no. Oh, we've tried some of our new workout outfits. Okay. If you're gonna have him over, might as well. I mean, you know what I'm saying? Help. It's an option. We've never done it. He just turned us down. Emka Floof? Yibs. Karina. Mm-hmm. Plustravoy Nadib. Avab. Nard. Oh, Jorg. Oh. Perrick. Pass a new. I guess we haven't flirted enough. Oh, he's gonna shower. Oh dear. Thank you, Rob. Wake to do. Yeah, we can do that together, I wonder. He's naked. Oh no, he's not. Isn't that this our wet dream? Oh. Having Jungkook doing push-ups in our living room. I'm just saying. Just trying to level up our fitness. Oh no, you don't, bitch! You stay away from her. Isn't this just like this bitch? Always hitting on our guys. Come on before we have to go back to work. just starting mischief? What if that was? I'm not sure what we're really mischievous about. Now we're naked. She's back on the treadmill, okay. Gotta do some stuff for work, baby boy. Gotta troll the forums. But of things having to do to get ready for work, mischief and trolling forums does not seem like a bad thing to do. He's back. We have a house guest, Christopher. Done. All right. I guess we could play a game with him. Okay, he decided not to play anymore. Okay. That's fine. Oh, I really need an easier way to make simoleons. We've already done this. God dang it, these boys keep calling. We can't ask him to join the household. No matter how much people would like it.
Gravy? Oh, yibs! Uxaloy, Veranoi, Ushib, Quaba. Oh, Emfloy. Huh. Oh, Jow.
Oh, Cardool. Ah. Kurobi Sabino? Chinobs. Valifo.
Nizo Brib.
Oh.
We should be trying to make money, but instead we're flirting with our house guest. He turned us down! I've never been good with no. He had things about processing power. Ooh, clean up around the house. We like it. That's not cleaning up around the house, baby boy.
Vena arm. Lexa.
I mean, we still need to find a rich dude and marry him, or rich female. It doesn't really matter. We need to steal all their money, so, you know. I wonder how soon we could do that. How fast we could do that. She said, I don't trap her, baby! No. Why is it always in the shower? Let's see if he turns us down again.
Zombo Funi.
Ah! He keeps turning us down! Okay, fine. Yeah, we heard you. We can just flirt, that's fine.
Dasp, Espinaw, Zenx, Fiova, Ifu Kimba,
Mumquar.
Yes.
How long before work? 18 hours. Really need to find Vlad. I wonder how much we could get for that house. You want to clean that up more? Thank you. All right, let's go out. We're not taking anybody. Why are you going to the bathroom with me, Jungkook? I am Papa. Our place closest to our house. Maybe we'll run into Vlad. I really need to change that, don't I? Just don't know what's up. What are you doing? Go away. Oh no, he came with us? Okay. Alright. No, we don't want to go here with him. Ooh, all right, go do your thing, boy. Drinking something? Ew. Oh, it's New Year's Eve. Nope. If he wants to come in here, he can. We're not chasing the man. It's New Year's Eve and there's nobody here? I mean, what time is it? I don't even know. Okay, alright. I mean, shouldn't there be a bartender here? Ask and you shall receive. Should have a New Year's Eve meal. Okay. Gosh, don't even remember. There you go. Sand girl. Oh, we went to get a drink. Okay. Oh, that's the new guy. We already know him. I'm sure. We gotta remember to change that. So far, I have not seen who we're looking for. We need money. Do you have money? Well, I was hoping to run into Vlad. So far, we haven't met anybody. She's already tired. Sing it, girl. Can we order food here? We're supposed to order it from a stall. But it's cold out there. She's hungry. Give us some food, bruh. I guess maybe we should have went into town. Not a whole lot of people here. What is the fox? Swapping at him. I don't think there's anything to swipe here. So at least we're getting some food. Even if the evening has not turned out how I planned. Let's go out here. Go here together with who? Alright, maybe we can... Okay, you've had enough fish and chips. You're getting tired. We need to make this snappy. Oh god, Jungkook's here. Is he coming to us? Oh, he... Okay. I didn't know that... No, okay. He's like, I'm tired. I'm going to bed. He just sort of looks like he could be. Let's enchant him. Wait a minute. Hold the phone! Wonder! Oh my god! There's two Jungkooks. This is like Schwarbsta. Is that his girl? Yep. Why? Why are you crying? We're just asking for his autograph.
The samba.
Such a pretty sim. Let me reuse that sim. What? Romance guru? What the hell is this? This must be from the new pack. This must be from the new pack. I would never pick this outfit up. Your romantic destiny is Blake? Well, how rude! This Jungkook is a werewolf. I do believe this is the same. Global superstar? Oh yeah. Okay. Oh, we're so tired. Should we meet ourselves?
Funiata, John Josinessa, Bahira, Neve, Sharar, Sabuba, Shanka Glamol,
Dibbawis, Barfunta. I just don't. Oh dear! Scripto Narch. Oh, Bimbo! Okay. We're falling asleep. We did not run into anybody we knew with lots of money. What happened there? They're gonna go home and do some nasty things together. I was like, how did the freaking people from other saves get in this save? I don't understand how that happens. Do all my saves, like, commingle a little bit? Do they just... I don't understand. I really don't understand. One or more items may not be installed on your PlayStation, or you do not own it. Well, it's not PlayStation. Well, it's a PlayStation. Oh, you're bringing in a suitcase. Okay.
lobster.
I mean, should I put it like a Murphy bed in this house somewhere? Like, is that an option? It was spring. Love how that happens. Oh dear. Where'd all these shit come from? Okay. Well then come to the goddamn bathroom, girl! Where? Where are these books, and where did we get them? And why do we have a book on villainy? We're stealing lots of stuff from our work. There's our autograph from Trigger. Can we just put it out in the world somewhere? Can we put it on the wall? Is that a thing we can do? We just did. Well, that's a good picture.
Oh, cardoo.
Fuck yeah, that's a floated Simsagram. Should have like a wall of love over here somewhere. Where should we put it? Should in our bedroom? We should make pictures of all of our conquests and put them on the wall. That one's just cute. Oh God. Guess we're gonna put it in here, sure. A counter. Ha! I wanted to read that book, though. There's some stuff going on over there we don't really want to know about. That's just a cute picture. Come on. No, she doesn't want to be clumsy. Fine, sit there. At least she's getting her workout in. She put on a little weight. She's back down to her fighting weight again. Well, I don't want her to be clumsy! Okay. Did we? I don't think we actually ever met Glad. It's not like we. Glad. Vlad! I don't think we can invite him over. Hey. What? Now we have compatibility? Hey. Not bad. Based on their preferences, these Sims have pretty good compatibility. They may not become best friends instantly, but we certainly won't. When did this happen? Bad compatibility! Oh, this must be from the new pack. We are not compatible. Why is it just those two? Okay, then. Oh, I feel bad about this. God, but we don't have a very big apartment, and there's no place to do this kind of shit. Is this an hour room somewhere? Get out of the way. This needs to stick out of the way for a minute. Okay, thank you. I feel bad I haven't even sleep on that team. Or we need a bigger couch, one or the other. Ah, these are from the new pack. Okay. Expensive bed there. It's a little quick though. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Are we have sleeping bags now? We do! We have sleeping bags! Okay, anyway. Murphy bed. I really don't think we need this anymore. takes too long. I just have nowhere to put anything. This apartment is so small! Here we go. Oh, we have baby showers now. Wow, that's a big ass bed. I mean, you have it, you might as well have a Murphy bed. Well, it takes up a lot of space, doesn't it? Who is this chair? Oh, I guess we got. We earned that. Here we go. Put this bitch back in here. Can't even turn anything. We have no room for his sleeping bag. We need some sort of small ass table somewhere in this house. How big is this? New stuff. I hate the way they got this set up, man. I really want this. There's no place to put it. No, I just want the camera, not the table. We have no room for anything. How cute. Cute. So the new ones. The kids. Cool. Just no place to put anything. It's a bar mat. I'll get some place to stop at things. Okay. I can get rid of that. Okay. He can sleep in his sleeping bag if he wants to. Since he doesn't want to have Woohoo with us. We can woohoo with Christopher Jungkook! I'm glad you brought this up, Ellen. I've been thinking the same thing. Let me ponder on that for sure. I'll give it to you. Oh, you down now? Nope. You're lost, boy. Mark, you should go in here. She can't get in there. I was wondering about that. How many places else to put this? To be honest, I hate that desk, but you know, what are you gonna do? We don't have any place to put our evil chair. You got a rebate? Ah, because we went shopping. Where's the book on being a villain? We eat the grape, why not? More money we make, more money we spend. Oh, Jungkook's gone? Death is inevitable. Elena just didn't think that she would be thinking about it so soon. There will still be so much to do. How am I going to get everything done if death is just around the corner? So it's safe to just hide forever. What? Go to the bathroom while I wasn't looking. Did she finish her work? So what happens when you put things on fast forward and then you look down for a sec? Oh. She was almost done. Keep making the money. Light. Girl, you ain't finished trolling this on forums. I don't know what you're talking about. Well, at least she enjoyed rebate day. Troll the fucking forums. What is our mischief level? Seven. Do we finish? Yep. There's the book. I understand how I put it in the inventory and it's not there. Okay. She's good. Most time at work. I'm so glad we got it. Some alternating outfits. Anzerpa. The GeekCon challenges. Go to work. We work hard for the money. Bow, bow. So hard for it, honey. Ooh, wow. I think we need 4,000 yen. That's what I wanted, wasn't it? 1,000 hardly hungry. Hungry gets on my nerves. We don't have any place to plant a money tree. Never eat. Never weary. That's what I'm talking about. But at least we've made it here. Next is 200,000. There's your morning, girl. Or evening, or what do you want to call it? She needs to steal something. Okay. $55, all that work for $55. I mean, we are a villain after all. Why would we hack? What else can we hack?
Chunkina, Grasha.
He's never called us over before. We'll have to go over there. We can swap something. I was going to say, nah! But... we'll have to get a, if we do that challenge, we'll have to get a house in that new community. These stores are a quicker way to make money. I mean, we got 50,000. I don't know how much our total is now. I think it's 75. I don't think we're going to finish this challenge.
Oh, Basket Kazoo. Haha.
It's hilarious that he's inviting us over to see his cat.
Arashuba.
Don't follow me! Don't follow me! We're gonna swipe something. I can't believe you went. I can't believe. We didn't come over here and steal something from your house, sir. The glutton? Fast to join household.
Huda pie blorid.
Should we do that? That would save us money.
Zenks.
You beanie.
Fioba.
He's got nicer stuff here.
Yano Zorpal Blaho Quarb. Snoof.
Axawa, Skiba Glosh, Waboose.
He keeps turning us down for the woohoo. Mm-hmm. Oh, so he's okay for that, huh?
Zone spa.
Rush. Bossa move.
Oh.
Yes, we should start there, huh?
Oh.
He doesn't have anything to feed this cat. Maybe he's more comfortable in his own house? We're not trying for a baby! If only we could get, child support. Lindy Seneca. Womber Greinick? Oh, moo. Ah. Yo, bitch. Oh.
Sulsul.
Goblet Sharky.
Oh, Tuga.
Oh, Yebony. Yeah. Demise.
Sue.
From Kamzai Zifka. Dimpish. Bruhana Delopa. Dewipu Mar. Usana Genja. Yeah. Oh. Adish.
Sure, yeah.
Rainick Womber.
We're going to get. We don't get turned down. This apartment's so much nicer than ours.
Frise.
Yum. Still won't put out.
Shishubi Blissom and Blippa.
Bemba Griffin.
Whoo, Yabba Zanks.
Whoo, Rewa.
Yabba Zanks.
Oh.
Choop.
Kuzip.
Vadish.
Why is it you said try for a baby?
Oh, Jorg. Perrix has a new. Suna.
He's down with the thrill of the snip still.
Uh-huh. Gleam. Mwah.
Glarn. Ooh. Mwah.
Oh. Mobsy growth.
All this potato. He'll make out with us. So. Flirt with us.
Floyma Sharnu? Aw, yoyum. Senna.
Ooh, where this soup?
Ah, Glenna Horsey. Yips.
Is he younger than he is? No. The cat has no tail. I had a cat with no tail. Her name is Pookie. We're spending more time with your cat than you are. All right, bruh.
Duh-fah. Duh-fah.
That's the dude we're compatible with, isn't it? It is. Thanks for inviting me over. You have a nice apartment. Wish modding was easier on the PS5. It's so easy to mod games on PC. Well, we made some progress. We made some money. Who's the kid?
We may. Brenna.
See how much we got for that item. $10,000? $10,000 chair. We've earned $76,000.
Oh, Bellino.
I know how she is. That's broke now. I don't know what S-pop is.
Thank you.
listeners.
We have so much trouble with that garbage. Shoot.
Famous band trip.
Oh, boyo.
Quarba daish.
Queen.
Seneca Fenay CB can Pima.
Essanoi.
Wag.
Essanoi.
And.
Ooh. Baribi.
Short.
Aha.
Abshani.
What? No! Get out of my house! Eat our fucking food. Christopher. There it is. Alrighty then. God, Lord help us all. It's love day, go kissing. He will. He'll go down. See, he's down the clown. Jungkook, whoa! Jungkook, no. Christopher, where ya? Thanks for floating my boat there, Chris. Thank you for taking my trash out. Not sure what we gotta... We're already back from work? We haven't gone yet. Drixto, Quart of Weenday, Scripto Narch, Arvin, hey, Bella for ya, Shibi Merkib, Lefetel, I don't know you. Thank you. Oh, now he's washing my dishes. Wrap this up so I can have my dinner. Not a problem, bruh. As soon as we get her home from work. That's what I'm talking about. Okay. Spam money request. That's a new thing. I'm not sure what spam money request does, but... Okay. Wonder if it's always just $100. Spam no more running requests. To this chick. Okay. She's gonna pass out. Okay. She's ready for work. All her needs are taken care of. We're up to $210,000. I wish $210 an hour. That's millions an hour. We can just get another rice. But anyway, that's going to be it for me for this week. I'll be back tomorrow with some multiplayer. And we'll be back with more Sims next Friday. And I will look more into some mods and the new pack that we just got. And the infants. Kind of intrigued about that. But anyway, that's going to be it for me for today. So until next time, bye for now, because Maven, who is me, is out. Bye.